United States Defense Secretary Ash Carter is in Berlin, where he has been received by his German counterpart Ursula von der Leyen. Carter is on a week-long tour of Europe, which will include stops in Estonia and Brussels. Meetings in Estonian capital Riga will include defense ministers from the Baltic states who have been increasingly concerned over potential Russian aggression in the wake of the Kremlin's military incursions into Ukraine over the past year. Speaking in Berlin, Carter, according to AP reports, said the US and its NATO allies are not seeking a new Cold War or a hot war with Russia. Carter, alongside his German counterpart, will visit NATO's newly created Rapid Reaction Force.